Well, tonight, German police have now seized several paintings by Adolf Hitler before they go to auction. In fact, the paintings are signed A. Hitler and dated back in 1910 and 1911. Their starting price was $4,500 a piece, but police grabbed the paintings just before the auction on Thursday. That's because someone tipped them off that the paintings are not real, they're fakes. Police are now investigating all of that artwork.